Welcome, your faces, to Librariis.
Where are you?
Hello. I'm by the bridge.
What?
Alright, switch over to Minecraft. Wait. Oh god.
Oh shit, I need to
All these are all broken now.
If you're wondering why my entire hotbar is full of eggs, it's because of reasons.
It's because of reasons,
we're waiting for
guys.
A certain person to come on. God.
Oh.
I mean, why do you need to know everything? My god, Becky. Have you, like, texted Kane or something? Like,
supposed to be on? I don't know. If he's not here, he's not gonna be on, because... Kane, ass on server. Ass on server now. Literally, just ass on server now.
Why not? It suddenly got, like, super hot as soon as I started streaming.
Yeah, job. How is it running? I've got some music.
At your shadow favorited Librariis things and stuff. I don't remember that tweet.
Damn it, this is annoying the hell out of me.
My butt is literally like so sore. I hope my chair arrives tomorrow, I really do.
My neck. Oh, I just died.
You just died. He's still speaking to us.
Yeah.
Right, this episode... Oh, who's that? Oh, look, it's a wild monkey. Right, Dan, you need to get a path built, like, to Mitz's house.
Yeah.
Oh, right, because I started streaming, it sent out... Right, no, that makes sense. Yeah, I'm an idiot.
Yeah.
Literally, a 4.8k guy favorited that tweet. Oh no, yeah, 4.8k. Oh my god. Oh, I don't even have Twitch open, so I can't see when people.
Oh yeah, me neither.
I'm a smart cookie today. I am.
Like,
promise.
And times. Most of them are probably.
Before this series, I haven't streamed properly in, like, nearly a year. Like, I used to do a Saturday stream every Saturday. And then I just stopped because Vortex started streaming. And, all of my viewers are people from Vortex. Like, oh, well, no point.
Yes, that's fine.
It's 8 o'clock.
Oh, jeez,
hang on.
Well, I'm streaming. It's 5 pounds. 5 pounds.
Yeah, I'm streaming, but they're going bad.
Breaking Bad. What?
Wow, rude.
Oh no, I think my stream's frozen.
Yeah, something's up with my stream. Come on. Wow, it's just giving me this.
That is absolutely fine.
Oops.
Oh no, 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 no.
If I do chat pop out, I might be able to get the chat. Or not, because it's...
That's usually what I do.
Not working. If I just load up my normal page. Nope. This is... Oh, I want a nice song I can sing to. It'd be amazing. I'd rate 8 out of 8, mate.
Like Christmas.
if my stream's gone down, I swear to God. Like 5 minutes in.
On.
Oh, jeez. Right, now I need to stop uploading this. I'll continue your upload later.
Oh, God. Well, I just gave everyone my stream motion sickness. Ah.
Why?
I just started dancing, and I just realized that I nearly gave myself motion sickness.
Pop out. Close that down. Open up, pop out chat. Okay, there we go. Right. This episode, we're going to be... Okay, I don't actually know what I'm going to do this episode.
I'm going to build a chess room, because base.
Yeah, I want to build, like start building up a proper base rather than just having a shack, because, I mean...
Not like my shack.
Dan's got, like, Well, Dan's got like a proper full-on house, and then Kane's in the middle of building a house.
Yeah, if you want to build, you can. I'm just advising you now, I cannot build for crap, so... Also, my stream is just
can
not loading.
When I want
I can't
to.
Load in my chat. Yeah. So...
My chat's working fine, so...
I can't.
No, I need to finish, I need to finish the tunnel. So, I don't know what block to...
It's glass.
That's the problem.
What
about nether brick? Would that look nice?
Got any glass? But I made a stack of glass.
Chickens. Is Kane coming on or?
He didn't message me back, so I'm guessing that's a no. I don't have any glass. Well, what I can see, that doesn't really help.
Oh, we should have glass.
I thought we did too, but I don't know what it is.
I know
oh,
I
wouldn't be able
it,
to see it,
because
my texture pack. So, I just look for empty spaces.
Oh, here it is. It's on the floor.
Okay, cool. Because it's literally invisible on my texture pack.
Which one are you using?
Faithful.
Oh, yeah, glass.
Really
in your inventory, it's invisible, isn't it?
Well,
yeah, that's,
in the
that's
chest.
One reason why I didn't like... That's one reason why I didn't like Faithful.
I'm gonna try not to terraform this,
I think, you know, when we first started, I found that spawner that I now changed, didn't I?
Maybe,
yeah,
yes.
I found a book in that had summer to do. I think it had protection free in summer. Anyway, and I think Kane stole it when you know when I was just living in my mind and just had my chest. I just had everything in them chests for a short period of time. And I think he took it.
What?
Kane wasn't on the server then.
No, I was still living in there when my house was built. It's. Because I hadn't
Of course, because when I joined, after Kane joined, Bill down there. Were you moving at that point, or what
was I moved a bit after, but yeah, I was definitely down there, because it was that morning that he joined and just started digging stuff out of my chest, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
I think he, I tried to find his secret chest earlier, but I didn't know where it was.
So. I want to just, like, completely tear up his house. Just like, I want to do a prank on someone where I move like their entire house.
Oh yeah, you should show the stream my amazing spawner now, because it looks amazing.
Yeah, it,
it does look pretty good though. You gotta admit.
Need some chandeliers. I need what to use. Can't decide whether to use normal fences or nether brick. Well,
I literally just shot like 16 eggs and did get a single chicken. What is this? If I've got like all of these eggs in my inventory and Kane doesn't come on, I'm gonna be pretty upset.
I don't think he is. I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, guys. I've just had a thought. I don't know if anyone's actually watching, but we could, instead of having torches, considering I'm going with the whole, the nether brick theme, maybe going, I thought maybe have some lava backlighting it. I don't know. We'll see how that looks. So, I also need, oh, look at that. That was perfect. That was absolutely perfect. Like, I couldn't have asked for more perfectness. Yeah, so I'm thinking, like, maybe lava down, I don't know, to be honest, like, maybe down the middle here. I don't know, we'll see how it looks. So, yeah. It was, like, perfect the time I ran out. Like, I had enough nether brick for exactly what I wanted to do at that point in time.
So I'm just gonna go, sort some in. We're back.
Alright. Oh, there's also something you want to do.
What's the highest looting you can get? Is it looting 2 or looting 3?
5?
No, you can't get loot in 5. It's loot in 2 or loot in 3.
Is it? I can't.
But yeah, alright, 3.
Looting Minecraft.
Ow, my butt. No, that's not comfortable.
Okay, so...
Are you streaming, by the way? Have you done any settings fiddling on stream?
Because everybody
wants to see that at the beginning of your stream.
I know, right? To be fair, the only reason I did it yesterday is because I tested it the day before and I was getting like 70 frames while recording. And I couldn't figure out why, and then I realised it was because I was using one extra view distance than my PC could handle while streaming.
Yeah. You should take it down to 10. That's what I've got.
I've got 15. Like, 15's fine. I didn't even get a name tag. Balls. Which means I need to go to the hidden chest, which means I'm going to need to black out the screen for a few minutes. A few minutes.
Really? You're covering it up?
Well, yeah, I don't want, like, you watching the stream back, the video back, and going, oh, so that's where chest is, or Kane doing it. Or someone who's watching go, oh, by the way,
Shane or somebody like that will be do it. I won't, because I can't be bothered to watch your streams back.
So it's the guy who's...
No, I watched like 5 minutes and got bored because you were just playing with settings.
Oh, ninja attack. Oh, why am I using this sword?
The only reason I watched him as well this morning was because I woke up earlier than normal and I had nothing to do, so...
Oh, I see how it is. Oh, by the way, I am like, oh no, shit, I'm drowning. I'm like almost fully swagged out with, gear. Like, I've got like level 30 enchants and all my gear, even though they're pretty, pretty crappy. I don't even need to go down to the zombie spawner, but, oh jeez, no, this skeleton's gonna fuck me up. Die. Oh yes! Oh no, he's gonna spade me. But yeah, I've got like level 30 enchants and all my things. I went strip mining earlier. And I found some diamonds. Where am I going? I don't actually know. One sec, while I need to. This is probably really dangerous. Oh shit! I can hear him. Can hear him. No, okay, no, stop. No, stop. Please, stop. Leave me alone. Leave my precious diamond armor alone. Alright, I need to get in the house. Get in the house. Close the door. Right. Now. Color. No, fuck that. Okay, I'll do. Just add another blank scene. Window capture, maybe? There you go, you can look at Steam. Gonna advertise what games I have on Steam. Okay, that didn't actually work out as well as I had hoped it would. There we go, you can't see now. Alright, now let's go to my hidden chest. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. I'm fairly certain I started humming a different song then. Yeah, because that's the wonderful thing about Tiggers. The wonderful thing about tickers are tickers are wonderful things. The tops are made out of rubber, the bottoms are made out of springs. Da 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 da, fun 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about tickers is I'm the only one. I'm the only one. Let's stick these in here. Oh, actually, I do owe the priest another diamond. Because, he got me out of a jam earlier. Oh, I already had dirt on me. Okay. Yeah, he got me out of a jam earlier. And, I need to pay him that diamond. Right, so, now, that to there, and boom. Boom. No, wait, I need to do that. Yeah. Oh, no, no, leave me alone. Why you do this? No, why you do this? Fucking wreck ya, mate. Fucking wrecked. So, priest, right? Now I've got the wonderful thing about tickers, is tickers are wonderful things. The top of them made out of stuck. I've got that stuck in my head now. Right, now we're gonna ride over on Silver. Because Silver is the priest's horse on our private server. So hi. I had diamond horse armor and a saddle on. Better on up to it. Oh, did not mean to do that. There we go. I will go on. No, I'm just gonna like. The chest. Make it sound a bit more mysterious. Sick. Go back there. I need to get a webcam so I can go face cam. If he's got some on him, then oh, we've got a chicken. Oh. Oops. Bad spelling and completely didn't slash W. Ow, sudden pain in my chest. Right, this is How to Spawn Chickens 101 with Stevey. Shiny old chap. Right. is out of them. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, because I'm using my my Razor Tartarus, and I kind of set up enter and escape on weird sides compared to what they're used to. So I keep pressing it. Da, 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 da. It's just got, it's playing on a loop in my head now. Da 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 da. Right, yeah. I'm muted on TeamSpeak, so okay. I don't know why his dog is like there. But yes, right. One. Ah, you made one. Totally just like gonna use his crafting table. Right. But I wish there was a way to like shift click it up into here. One secadilly. I don't know why I said secadilly. Right, I want to ball up to the priest on silver, cause on nope. I heard a skeleton. I heard it. Don't you be lying to me, boy. Alright, yeah, I wanna be like, because Silver's his name, his horse's name on our private server, and I keep nicking it from him. And I've nicked Pickles from him, because he wanted to name Pickles first, so I wanna be like, yo, my boy, I'm just like, straight up robbing Silver. Fine then, I'll just regular. I'm on a horse then. Completely derped. Yeah, I didn't pick that up, okay. Alright. Yo. Silver! Hi ho, Silver! Hi ho, Silver! Hi ho, Silver! Hi ho! There we go! Finally! I made it! It's fine! Ah, shit, no. Fuck. Come on, Silver. Across. Can you see it? Excuse me. Fucking ballered my horse away. Straight up ballered it from under my nose. There you go, you little bitch. Little bitch. That was the other half of the thing we did. You know, for the stream with the whole thing. Yeah.
Too busy laughing because.
Alright, hello. Oh,
there you go.
Sorry. Dave, can I throw these Eyes of Ender and see which way to go?
Might as well all like. Oh no, shit, silver. No, might as well do it like together.
Yeah, I'll come.
Burns. Where's your reward?
I've got it on me. Where
I'm
you?
In your tunnel now. I like this Nether Brick, by the way. It looks good.
I literally just came from there. God damn it. I'm like on the. Alright, so you might as well throw it. Wait.
From that?
Waiting for
me. I'm dumping all my crap. I want caught.
I want to come!
Okay.
Dumping all my crap.
By the way, so, I doubt he told you what. Oh, 2 minutes, God damn it, Shane. I know he told you what went on, but basically, on our private server, Dan, you know his horse.
Yeah, that dead horse that wasn't dead because I found it.
What? No, Silver, the one his horse on the Project
Render
server.
Yeah, that one that was supposed that you brought back to be a skeleton.
No, Shane's one.
No.
Oh, he had a horse called Silver.
Oh, of course he doesn't have a horse anymore. He doesn't have a horse anymore. He doesn't have a horse.
He had a horse on the Project Render server called Silver. I always used to steal it, so I named my horse Silver.
Ow, my ear.
Yeah, literally, well, I think, like, 1.5 blocks is the limit of how it jumps.
Jump
I was literally jumping.
Yeah, I've
well,
made it jump too.
It could... Well, I was trying to get out of the fence, and
we should probably get leaves,
it wouldn't jump out.
That's
the
little
die
in water.
I don't.
Oh, water. Yeah, I need to go to my house and get leads.
Oh, by the way, Dan, your lead broke earlier somehow, and I...
Yeah, I saw that it had,
stuck
yeah,
in
I saw that it had put gone
in
into
a,
my,
stable.
My stable, so...
Yeah, you're welcome. I didn't want it, like...
Have we got any,
Well, tough.
Do you want me to go
You'll
grab
to
one?
Walk, use
if
feet.
We get a lead...
Speed pots, no.
We could always breed one of our horses.
You know what? There's that too. But you need like gold. Where did I put my horse?
I will donate gold for Shane.
I don't know. He's got enough gold. Trust me, I know this.
Well, if someone, if whose horse out of your twos are better? Is it Will's?
Probably Will's. Well, I've got mine's got more hearts, but it doesn't jump as high.
Mine's not as fast, but it's a
Mine's all
jumper.
Kind of laggy, what the hell?
Right, so Shane, right, come meet over the, in front of the bridge, and I'll bring my horse, and then we'll breed. It's golden carrots. So someone
carrots,
bring carrots.
Yeah.
Is it carrots?
Someone carrots bring...
I thought it was apples.
You can,
I thought
you could
do it with carrots.
You can do it with apples, but golden carrots are easier to...
Yeah.
Yeah, I think isn't
I don't have
carrots
any apples,
just literally
so.
Like gold nuggets.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's a lot easier than golden apples, which are an ingot per like square thing. There's 8 ingots for an apple.
I didn't know you could do it with the carrots, so.
Yeah, fair enough.
I say that, but I'm fairly certain we went through me and someone else went through this.
Does anyone have any well no, you've all got slime balls, so it's alright, so you can make
I
your own.
Slimes.
No we don't.
Yeah.
Shane has slime balls.
Shane
does have
slime
balls.
Slime ball or a breed.
I've got.
Oh no,
three
we need
leads,
two slime balls.
We all need a.
Excuse me. Yeah, you get two leads per slime ball.
I had one, and I only just had enough string to make another like recipe. So.
Do you have any more slime then? Because I have string.
I need string, but you.
I've got string.
Yeah, but you might as well use yours. I've hardly
got
any slime left. So.
We don't have any slime balls. We don't have any.
Yeah, we could
right.
just leave without him. That's a fair point. Why are your horses all kind of laggy? I need one string. I have some string. Bring it over.
Alright, come on. Let's breed these horses for
Shane.
Yeah,
we've got plenty of string, so...
Where...
Jousting!
So we all need,
Third person jousting.
You'll probably all leave me because my horse is so slow. But...
I don't know how. Mine's quite slow, I think.
Oh god, what?
Oh, we need to make like a horse race stadium right. type thing.
No, don't drown horse. Why am I all kinds of laggy?
Who's got the carrots? Two golden carrots. Right, bring your horse here, Will.
Sure. Hang on, my horse is having problems.
Shouldn't it be my horse, considering it's not like the most parts?
Get over there. Yeah, but yours is the crap jumping.
Yeah, oh, and is yours?
Zombie.
Yeah.
Do it with like mine and Dan's then. He's got high jumping and I've got high health.
Let's change this out. Whose horse do you want to breed him with? Need, mine and Will's, or Will's and Stevie's, or Stevie's and mine.
I don't know how fast
mine
is going to
I don't give two fucks. Well, who's...
Where are you, dude?
Oh yeah, get a load of sugar cane so then we can grow them up quickly.
Oh yeah, that's my point. I've got a load,
bring
the
sugar cane. Giddy up!
I need silver!
Right, I'm breeding it with your horse, Will.
Okay.
Rude.
We all need a lead though. I'm not going without a lead because it'll just die in the water.
Right, look, there's a baby foal there. We need to grow it up.
I thought it was wheat it needed to grow up.
Now you can use sugar, can't you? Here, I got the string.
Yeah,
I have four leads if I get a string.
Yep.
No, Silver, stop doing this. Silver, stop being a little bitch.
I'll tame it.
Thank you.
Oh, have you got a saddle?
There, it's all grown up.
Yeah, he's got a saddle, right.
Oh!
That's not grown up, is it? That's a tiny horse.
It's a small horse, but it's grown.
And no, it's the same size, it just looked small from my perspective.
Right, what's
right,
the jump?
So...
Oh yeah, this.
Jump a sec, Shane.
Crafting table.
Oh yeah, that too. I've got that too. Block.
Shane,
does
you
it,
like
yeah,
cross the river for no reason.
Table over here.
He's just looking around.
Bye.
Nope.
Yeah, that's a good jumper.
That's actually a pretty big. That's a pretty damn good jumper. All right, I'm gonna throw my Ender Eye up into the air.
Oh,
this
way.
House.
That way.
Did that land in the tree? Oh no, it's here. It's in front of us.
I've got it.
Yeah,
I will nick it. Don't worry about it.
Keep going, let's go. Let's go over to my house and then...
We'll
go over to my house and then we'll do it again.
No, we need to go really far because we don't want to waste all these.
Yeah, but remember it landed right in front of just in front of the bridge, so...
Oh shit, that's a lot deeper than I thought it was.
But actually, I know it's not in front of my house, so we might as well.
Can someone, like... Give me a lead.
I thought you had a lead.
Whereabouts are you?
No, I don't have a lead. No, Silver! Swim!
Oh no!
Where's everyone gone?
Fuck it, I'm breaking Kane's farm.
Why are you over there?
Where?
Why are you over there?
No, Silver! Get out of the water! Oh my god.
Where are you?
I'm over near my house the way that it was going. I don't know why you all went the long way.
Yeah,
No, it's not going this direction.
Because I didn't want
to
swim across.
It's one block deep going from your house across to mine.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
Right. You two might as well throw them again. Alright, thanks.
Alright.
Throw it again.
Why is my inventory full of iron? Well, full as in, like, I have, like, a stack on me. But...
You'll have to get stuff for that.
Oh god, I'm stuck.
No, Silver! Don't go for a Silver! God damn it, Silver. Why you do this? Silver, stop simming.
Nice. Nicely handled. Should have brought beds.
I know, right?
That would have been a good idea. God,
Where's the lead gone?
My internet's all kind of laggy.
We need to find a.
Where have you guys gone?
Go straight behind my house and you'll be able to see Shane on top of a tree.
And me.
Oh, I see him. I see someone.
Ow!
Stevie's just trying to jump.
Ow! Leave me alone.
Jane, do your full jump, just straight up in the air.
Oh, ow, that hurt.
Yeah, that looks like a small
jump. Laggy tonight. Oh, yeah. I think we have to stop the stream, Jesus Christ.
Maybe even more.
Hey, you know what, I'm just gonna like, charge through. Oh. I just saw that. Like,
right. Boom.
Right, did someone throw their end dryer?
No, not from here. Or...
No, we might as well go right, really
I don't
far.
Really want
to
throw
no, we need to find us. Right, do it from here. This bit looks alright. This is spacious.
Shit. Jeez. Is that... Do it from here. Where's it gone?
I don't know. Oh, it's over there.
Oh, this way. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Did it break?
Yeah,
or...
it's right. It's down in here in the water. I've got it.
Oh, there, okay. Silver. Silver? God damn it, Silver. So we're going this way.
I'm just getting my horse out of the
Whoa.
Water.
Guys.
Yeah.
We're gonna need boats.
No,
get out in
the boats
ocean.
Won't work with leads properly. Like, it'll work, but the.
Oh, yeah,
break.
I know.
So we'll have to go home
I know,
and come back with.
But... Or we might as well just leave our
horses.
Yeah, build someone
right,
find
here.
Some wood and get some fences so then
I've got
can...
loads of wood on me.
No, cause for some reason they
boats.
Break.
He was prepared.
I don't know why. Why have you got five?
Alright then. Then we'll
right.
just
build
just
like
dig
a mini,
hole
just build like a mini shelter.
Do you
got
a crafting table, do we?
Yeah, just build like
oops.
Dig
you
a hole and
posts.
We'll put them in
I don't oh yeah, I've got one, I've got one. No no no, because fence posts does the
dig a 2x2 hole.
Horses.
And put them in it.
Yeah, just dig a 2x2 hole because fence posts is fence. I can't speak. Fence
They're
posts hot. Break.
Well, no, we need like 4 2x2 holes anyway.
No, just
or
stick them all in
hole.
The same hole. We'll be fine. That'll do. That'll do. Just stick them all in that hole.
It, my horse is too clever. To
right, everyone,
it.
Remember. We...
Oh.
Stevey just picked up your lead, Will.
Yeah, I noticed.
Nope, nope, I don't want strength. I want that. Wait,
whose
horse
is this up here? Is this yours,
this
Shane?
Yeah, I think it is.
Oh, cool,
I need some
mine
he's making his own hole.
Yeah, we shouldn't put them together. That's, you know.
Well, I think he's making his own hole,
yeah.
So.
That's what I mean. That's a good idea.
They can't get
also,
out of
well, I think he was doing it.
I screenshot these coordinates.
Oh, yeah, that might be
I
a good idea.
I screenshot them, so.
If
we ever lose this.
I'm gonna screenshot them as well, just in case.
In case I die, and...
I'll take a picture on my phone of them.
That's probably even better, safer bet, to be fair, because it takes ages to travel through all the Minecraft settings.
Yeah.
But no, just percent update, then go to screenshots.
Yeah.
I no,
have
percent update,
I have
then roll
shortcut there on the left, but I'm like, it's too different.
I'm getting some wood because I don't actually have any.
We could just save it as a wall. That would work too.
Huh?
Well, we couldn't, but the priest could.
Save it as a what?
Warp. Yeah, warp. We have screenshotted multiple times.
Yeah, we have screenshotted it. Yeah.
I've got a potion of speed. I can use it.
There's not really much point now.
Right,
yeah.
Where's someone put a crafting table down
you're
so
the
I
guy.
Can make
yeah,
some boats?
We already have more.
Shane's got
what
boats.
What are you doing? What are you making?
Oh,
a house or something?
He's making like... yeah, he's making a proper hut for it.
Wow.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't bring much food. But I should buy.
I've got like 37 carrots.
I've got a bit of carrots. Oh, oops.
Thank you.
Yeah, 36. I'm eating one. Oh, boat. I want a boat.
Oh,
boat.
Shit. I don't have any torches on me. Does anyone have torches?
I have a load
I've
of torches.
I got two.
That's good. Good. Just making sure.
Yeah,
I don't
like
want to throw these anymore. I'll just throw them out and...
Oh, I'll throw them. How many have we
Three.
Got?
Well, once we get there, we're going to have to go... Either farm enderman or come back anyway. Oh, we need blazes as well.
I've got
oh,
blaze
okay.
rods, so...
Wait, once we get there, we can just farm enderman anyway. Oh, by the way, this water goes on for years.
Oh, shit, we might have to get out of the boats to pick them up.
Well, yeah, we don't want to keep
yeah,
doing it.
Yeah, someone just gets out of the boat.
Oh, Shane got it.
Yeah, Shane's got it.
Let's go some miles.
Yeah, don't throw them repeatedly because they might pop.
Yeah.
Definitely didn't just happen. Nope, don't know what you're on about.
Also keep an eye down because you can see,
Oh yeah, it goes for years, does it, Will?
It did, I swear. I must have missed
try again
this
now,
bit.
Try again now, just before we go onto the shore.
Oh.
It's over there. Quick, go catch
that
it.
Way.
Oh, shit.
Last one, Shane. His boat broke. Shane, it's going this way. Guys, where are you going?
I'm
it's going
turning
this way.
Around and everything. I don't know.
Yeah, these two have, like, broken both of the boats.
I can unfasten you, suck it.
Oh, yeah? What? Bye, Will.
Your mouth. Don't break the
door,
you idiot.
Oh, shit. I wasn't looking. I wasn't watching. Shit, I don't have enough wood to...
Oh, shit. I teleported into this thing.
Oh, yeah, I do. Never mind.
Oh. Do you have a crafting table?
No, I ran off.
I don't. Will does. I can make one, but...
Okay.
Yeah, do it
it's
then.
Back this way.
Which way? Oh, oh.
Oh, what?
Come on. Don't pop. Oh, yes. It dropped.
Here, Shane, you see that big hill in front of us? Get on top of them and do it from there.
I'm gonna explore some water.
Might be, yeah. Hopefully, well,
well no, because it dragged us out here and then.
Well, this is. It means that this is fairly close to home, so it might be here.
Oh, I thought it was making a reference.
Which way did it go?
Wow, I have.
It went like this way.
I have some screenshots that are like from.
It didn't. What do you mean it didn't?
It didn't what?
Did it go straight down?
Priest, everybody. Stayed here. What do you mean it stayed here?
Oh, wait, he means it's there. By the way, I don't have... Wait, where are you?
I don't
you?
Think it is.
By the way, these are retarded and I've never worked with them well. Stevie's digging straight down, like... Yeah, they're retarded most of the time.
Yeah, this is gonna work. This is...
Oh, it pops. Great.
Yeah, oh, don't pop. Dig down the same hole as me. Oh, my God, why?
Oh, it is here. It is here.
Get out me
oh,
all.
Is it?
Oh yeah. Shit.
Ah, diamond horse armor. Yes.
Right. Dig into the side a second.
I literally dug down, found a chest, and it replaced my horse armor that got stolen. Oh. Silverfish. Oh shit. Silverfish. No.
Damn it.
No. Ow. Ow.
Apples.
This was actually like really lucky that we had it.
We're ready for. We should have screenshot cords. Screenshot coordinates to the hole.
That's what she said.
Yes.
Oh shit!
I've got lighting and everything.
Yeah, I've got like two torches.
I've got no torches.
I found the library room.
Oh, get all the books.
Oh, 41.
Oh, lag. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm getting a bunch of lag now. Jesus, what is this?
Okay, it's not this way.
I found the end portal.
Okay.
Where is it?
Just follow my name.
I don't see your name.
Oh yeah, I can't see your name.
We need all the eyes of Ender.
Oh, ravine.
Yeah, all of them.
All of them.
All of them.
Damn.
Wow.
Rude.
That's pretty. Oh wait, that's. Why is it gotta be? Oh, I found it. That's kind of ridiculous. Yeah, right, the coordinates of
just
it
screenshot
are
them as
minus
well.
96 and 943.
I found you. I'm that's digging a strange way to there. That's a fair point.
Type in chat, yeah, but won't it go? But when we I can't climb up these stairs.
Well, no, that's just so Shane can find us.
Oops.
I want to try and find some chests.
Well, we found the end portal.
Hello!
There's literally no enderizer. Oh, you got so lucky then.
I fell down. I knew it was not a gap. Don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah, bullshit. Yeah.
What, did you nearly land in the lava?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, he was literally...
No,
he was.
I
he was
didn't. Don't
he
even.
He was one block...
Yeah.
He landed on the...
I saw it
was
straight, like,
sort of
state, so
stone.
I jumped down.
I see a chest just randomly in the middle of the ravine. It's like, just floating.
Minecraft terrain generator, So the priest's gonna be happy with this, you know, all this fucking mossy cobblestone.
There is no mossy cobblestone.
Mossy cobblestone for days.
I've got an ender pearl, iron leggings, and an iron helmet.
Nice.
I've got blaze rods, so.
Yeah, I'll give you this ender pearl, and we only need like however more there is.
11? No, it's 16, isn't it? So we need 15 more.
There's the library. Did you take the books from in here?
No.
No, they're still in there.
No, like in the chest.
Oh, there's a saddle here.
Oh, I didn't.
Who left the saddle here?
Might be me.
Saddle?
Saddle.
Yeah, I don't really have a lot of room for
I have loads
stuff
of room
in my inventory to be.
I'm gonna go up and farm some wood.
Farm wood, yes. Let's do that.
And then I'll make a ladder all the way down here. Get out. And then when it's night time, we can farm Enderman.
Yeah, make a ladder straight into the end portal.
Oh, that's a good idea. Should have done that. Well, I need to make my way back down now. But I'll. Give me the cords and I'll dig straight down from.
The cords in the chat.
Remembered.
Tunnel home. That would take forever.
It would. For now, we'll just have a thing.
So dark. Oh, no, wizard. Wizard witch. No.
Wizard hat.
It's becoming night. We should farm endermans.
Oh, slime. Nice. Right, give me your lovely green balls.
All them lovely green balls.
Did I pick them up? No, I didn't, because I got, like, no room. I know. I'm fairly certain he dropped some. There. Right, how many did I get? One. One slime ball. Yes.
Minus.
Could have maybe brought an axe with me.
943. Oh, just here. And this way. Yeah, minus what? 96? All the way this way. There. Damn it, it's right up this mountain. You're actually kidding me. Are you kidding me? Wait, make sure it doesn't land in the portal, because that would make me dead.
I'm fairly certain it doesn't.
Dig two down. Dig two side by side, so then you can always stand on one when you dig down, and then dig down.
Well, yeah, but, you know. If there's a hole, then, yeah.
This has been a successful episode already.
Minus 96, so it's here. And Fordson.
I didn't actually think we'd find it. I thought that it might just.
Yeah, that's like. Yeah, I didn't think either, but it's like on the stairs,
there's
Will.
Two libraries
stairs,
next to
it's
each
on
other.
The stairs.
Is this where we came in? Yeah, this is where we came in, isn't it?
I don't know.
Yeah,
it?
We came down here.
Down here. Did we? Shane's just like nicking all the
Yeah,
books.
I've got nearly two stacks of books.
Like, actually, to be fair, I could, but I've got enough sugar cane at home to make books, and there's like trees everywhere, so I'm not overly fast.
Other.
I'm surprised the priest isn't like mining out the mossy cobblestone, to be honest.
Then break.
Ow.
Oh crap, I forgot to place ladders. Oh.
She's gonna know. Yeah, I knew you were there.
Damn it, I need to take that up.
Trying to find chests with goodies in.
I do.
Right, how many, ender pearls did you say you had?
I just had one.
Just the one. Where are you?
I'm in the library.
I was literally just there.
I'm up on a top shelf.
Oh, chest. Oh, it's already been looted. Sad face. Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus.
Does anyone need any iron out?
Ow. No. Getting shot at by a skeleton. There he is.
I realize I've made, like, almost dead enchanted gear on.
Okay, I'm gonna mine around.
My chest piece literally doesn't break anything.
Making a stone axe is so much better.
This gold though.
Cadavers.
Oh. Right now I need to swim up this fountain. Right, I see your name. Right, I'm coming to you. I'm like behind you maybe? Oh, swim. Let me out. Dan, where did you go? There you are, Dan. Give me your precious ender pearl.
Damn it! There's a silverfish block right where I need to dig.
We'll break it and kill the bastards.
Oh god, this is gonna be fun.
I know, I've got a blaze powder.
There we go. Ladder's all the way down now.
Alright.
Well, he fell,
I need to find
my
way
so
back to the end room, the portal room. What are those coords again? 96.
Oh, I didn't even dig all the way through. Oh, that's why. Okay.
Oh, jeez.
I just come down and it's just ripped to shreds. There is no library left.
Shane gutted it. Oh shit.
Damn it, there's more silverfish. Get out of here. Broke the block that I literally just placed.
Ow. Knee cramp. This way, maybe? There's another book library. Oh, I nicked some of your
I
books.
Really wish I could slash ascend right now, I'm so far down. God.
I'm assuming slash ascend does, like, the same kind of thing as slash top.
Oh, slash top is a thing. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought slash...
Essentially.
Oi! Nicking my books.
On some more wood.
I can't remember where this end portal is. I'm trying to find it.
I know where it is. Wait a second. Let me just run out of. In fact, now that'll do.
96, 943. So this way. Right. Fuck it. I'm just gonna mine through the walls. What level is it on? I can't remember. Is this it? No, this is not it.
I can confirm that is not it. But... I don't see any end of it.
Oh. I found your ladder.
Yeah, it doesn't go all the way down yet because I run out of wood.
Yeah. I was going to say, it doesn't go all the way down.
I don't know, the thing called resources we might need.
Who needs resources?
Who fell down into the ravine?
Well,
that wasn't me. Oh, is that the wood?
No, wasn't it?
There's just a random cobblestone pillar in the ravine. I thought it was a spawner.
Oh, that was me then. Yeah, I thought you meant like just now. Like, it goes all the way down.
Yeah, well, I don't have any.
Yeah, whereabouts is the spawner? I am completely lost now.
There's just one problem.
Fish.
No.
What? Oh, I see the problem.
Yeah.
Well, that won't particularly matter if
that goes over
if
the,
we. Oh god, well, I'm gonna fall.
Mind you, we could just stick the ladders on the other side.
Yeah.
What's the coords?
When it gets to that point, we'll just switch sides. Nope, denied. We have denied that.
What's the coords?
In chat.
Actually. Yeah.
Minus 96.
And it's layer like 23.
943.
Hi. Oh, missed.
Oh. Denied. But I'd switch sides now.
Like that.
Oh. Fine. Yeah, that worked.
Oh, I see. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Perfect. Wah.
Yeah.
Ding. Ah, perfect. I didn't even see that side. Just find.
Actually, no. If I.
Oh, we should set our spawn here. Yeah. When we go in.
Why? Oh yeah, when we go in, yeah.
Nice job. Right.
Now you can fall straight down.
Won't kill you.
No, don't think so.
I want to slash top.
Fairly certain it won't.
No. I just climbed the damn thing.
Yeah, jump. I'll test it out.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Get ready to catch one of my crap when I die. Well,
oh, we should block off the other side so you can't move out of it.
Oh, shit.
That was you. If you move.
Yeah. Silverfish came out of the block, didn't it, and knocked me into lava. Wow.
Wait, what?
It's fine.
Yeah. I nearly died by a silverfish.
Oh, whoops.
Oh. Yeah, just do that. It's fine. There. Yeah, I see that. Perfect. Yeah. Doesn't look suspicious at all. It's totally fine.
Yeah, it's totally supposed to be like
yeah,
that.
Definitely. What would make you think otherwise? Why have you placed this one here?
What are you doing?
Just so that you don't fall into the lava by being stupid.
The lava won't be there soon anyway.
When you're coming down. Well, yeah, once we get like another. How many is it? 2, 6, 3, 6, 9, 11. So we needed 11 more.
Oh, my, I nearly fell in this ravine.
I'm gonna call an end to this episode now.
It's 9 o'clock.
I want to get up to the top.
I understand, why you've put water here and everything so you can drop down, but when you drop down, where are you supposed to go? Because you've sort of left a hole. Not left a hole.
What do you mean?
Wait, it's a double tunnel.
Oh, wow.
I see all your stuff.
Did you land on the ladder? There's just a magma cream floating on the ladder.
No, I landed on one of the layers.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Layers?
We need to block those layers
up.
Oh,
yeah, the layer,
like holes
yeah.
all the way down. So we need to block those up. That's a great way to end the stream.
Yeah, I concur. You're nowhere near, are you?
Will, you need to like get all my stuff. No,
right.
I'll make
a chest, so then we can put.
Yeah, make a chest and no one steal it, please, because that was.
No, we're working as a team here.
I've got your diamond horse armor.
The fuck?
Have you got?
I've got some of it.
Am I whispering?
I don't understand what you're doing with
Shane,
these ladders,
mate.
What?
Messed up.
Dan, can you hear me?
I mean, it's messed
no?
up. Oh, my
okay.
God, so much stuff.
Alright, Will, I'm not so fast about the horse armor. It's
now.
More the, level 30 enchanted
like
diamond armor and the trainee Ardris sword. Alright, okay, so yeah, I'm gonna call an end to this episode, so I'm gonna mute myself on here.
Okay.
And just do my outro. Alright guys, so yeah, we had a pretty eventful and successful and prosperous episode today. You know, other than me dying right at the end, that was kind of stupid. But yeah. Please ignore the children yelling outside. But don't forget to leave a like, rating, favorite, subscribe, share it with your friends, etc., etc. I might go on to stream Destiny now. Vault Glass with Shane and some other people. We'll see what he says. But I hope you've enjoyed. Anyone who's actually watching, don't forget to tune in back tomorrow at the same time. for the next episode. Peace.